friends of Vern Fiddler. This particular gentleman is, yes, he's wearing that as a result of the fact. Everyone's having a good laugh. That girl is texting on her phone. Look up. Let's go number 38. He lost a bet with Vern when it came to a certain amount of weight that he had to lose, and he didn't hit the mark. And there's Vern during the TV timeout. Finally notices his buddy, and I wonder if his friend got a Speedo ticket coming to the game.
It's pays to stay trim. Oh, that's good.
That's a very Bird tried to hide his reaction as best he could.